Hey guys, this is Kunal and you guys are watching the Alpha Black. So today we are going to review the Samsung's most innovative phone, the Galaxy Fold, with which it not only changed the way we use the smartphone today but also created a new benchmark for the technology era that the smartphone companies has to face. So without further delay, let's get started. But before that, please subscribe to our channel to watch more cool videos like this. Let's first talk about the design of the smartphone. The design of the smartphone is completely astonishing, with looking like two Samsung phones putting next to each other, with a mechanism that holds both the smartphones together. It certainly feels strong and sturdy, capable of taking repeated action without issue, and a nice touch is the way the hinge disappears into the body of each half of the phone when fully open. The fingerprint sensor is located on the right side of the device, falling nicely under thumb or finger, and it also acts as a Bixby launch button when pressed. Above the digit reader, there are power lock and volume keys, also in easy to reach position, while on the base you will find a USB-C port, and on the other half frame of the you see that speaker is there. Now the phone carries two display and two batteries, which makes it a heavy with 269 grams of weight. That means it's not easy to slide into pockets, especially if you are a fan of skinny jeans. It's quite interesting to look at a 4.6 inch display in front when all the phones are coming with at least 5 inch of display. But it also makes it easier to use with a single hand operation of the phone. But when you open the fold, what you will see is a quite astonishing 7.3 inch Quad HD Plus dynamic display, so which also supports HDR10+, providing an enhanced viewing experience. However, there is one fairly major point to note about. Looking at the display at an angle, and there is a noticeable crease running down the entire length of the screen in the middle where it folds. It's not something that can be remedied, and you will have to accept the fact that it's there if you do opt to splash the cash on the Galaxy Fold. That said, viewing the screen head on and the crease is much less noticeable. Samsung says the crease wouldn't get more defined over the time, so those fearing that it will become more pronounced with the usage should be able to rest easy. In terms of performance, Samsung Galaxy Fold combines the two phone specs and creates with 12 gigs of RAM and 512 gigs of storage and a massive battery of 4320 mAh, along with 6 cameras. Yes friends, Galaxy Fold has 6 cameras. One is the selfie camera when you are using the phone in a phone mode, and once you open the Galaxy Fold's fold, it consists of 2 cameras, and at the back you will get a triple camera. The Samsung Galaxy Fold is an exciting entrant into the smartphone market, breaking the static rectangle mold that we have become accustomed to bring us a handset which boasts 2 displays, 2 batteries and 6 cameras. Sure, it's expensive, but the first generation of any new technology is, and people will point to its size, weight, screen crease and bezel around the smaller display as negative points, which for some might be a deal breaker. Features that I like about the Galaxy Fold are the app continuity and multitask window. So in app continuity, if you are using an app, if you open Play Store and then scroll it somewhere down the line, and when you open the fold, it continues its part of the same app under that part where you have left the scroll. So this is quite amazing, given the fact that it only works with the Samsung's pre-installed apps and all the Google apps that comes pre-installed with the phone. The other part is the multitasking window of the phone, so that when you are given a 7-inch window, you also wanted to use couple of apps together. So Samsung has provided you 8 apps you can open next to each other and work in a multitasking way, which is quite amazing. So in our final verdict, if you are someone who wants to get their hands on a new cutting edge technology, you guys can go for Samsung Galaxy Fold. Sure, it's expensive, but the first generation of any new technology is, and it is missing on some of the major aspects like 5G and the expandable storage. So guys, please keep watching our videos and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.